Go around this tag, maybe.
Thank you. Teletubby. Teletubby, you pay off some of you debt now. Some of it.
You can take it back.
No!
Yeah, I'll stand back here.
Are you sure he wants to die?
There's a spot for Adia in there next to Kim Dry. If you guys want to sit over here, it's up to you guys.
Where are we going? Okay.
Good evening. Welcome. Stand over here in the light. Welcome to our winter concert. We're excited to see such a big group of people. I know the kids are very excited to play all their pieces for you. First group up is the sixth grade band, and we have three Christmassy tunes we're going to play for you. Thank you. Hello, this is the treble choir. We have got fifth graders, sixth graders, seventh and eighth graders here with us. And we will be singing a Hashi Veinu, which is an Israeli folk song, and it is very difficult. And they did a wonderful job and will do a wonderful job. They get to sing in Hebrew as well as three-part canon, which is tricky. So here's Hashi Veinu. Song has three soloists that will be coming down. We have got two fifth graders, Kaylin Hutchins and Elena Oney, as well as a seventh grader, Ellie Grutz. Hope I said all those right. Thank you. to mention on the soloist piece, they were doing some sign language as well. If you saw, that's those what they were doing with their hands up in the choir as well. So we've got one final piece left, Leah Noeli. It's our Christmas piece. It's a Swahili piece that is, if you could guess, Noel. So here's our last piece with the treble choir. Okay, next up we have the junior high band, 7th and 8th grade. You're going to notice in the next two bands there's a couple of extra people playing. We don't have a clarinet in junior high band this year, so Joelle, who's a freshman, and you'll see her in the next two ensembles, volunteered to come and play with the junior high band, so we appreciate that. Thank you, Joelle. We've got it's hard when you pick out, I pick out lots of Christmas music. We're playing some different stuff tonight. We're not playing, this group is, we've got the third song as your traditional, everybody knows it. First two are not quite as well known, which when you're picking out a lot of music, you don't want repeats, it's kind of hard to do that. So it's kind of refreshing to play something different. Starting off with the Parade of the Tin Soldiers. Then In the Bleak Midwinter was originally part of a song called Two English Christmas Carols, and you're now calling it One English Carol, but we're just doing one of them, and but you don't know that. And then of course we'll end with Jingle Bell Rock.
Thank you. fall behind or go astray. You'll make the devil smile. Just climb aboard that glory train, and you'll ride to heaven in style.
You better hitch a ride on the train of the glory. Let it carry you on your way. You better hitch a ride on the train of the glory if you want to go to heaven on Judgment Day. Down below.
If you want to see those pearly gates,
you know which way to go.
Hallelujah, sing it, don't give up or lose your way. Ignore that detour sign, just climb aboard that glory train,
and you'll ride to the end of the line.
You better hitch a ride on the train.
Choir. We've got freshmen, sophomore, junior, and seniors up here. That was Hitch a Ride, a spiritual, and next up will be Kyrie.
Thank you.
Okay, so now we have got some plaques to present for some of our students who had the honor of participating in the ILBA Festival on Saturday, November 19th. It was an all-day event in, oh wow, you're gonna have to remind me where it even was.
DeKalb.
In DeKalb, and we had three vocalists participate and one trombone player. So we'll have those people come up wherever they are, and we'll just give a little applause for each person. I guess we'll start with the one who's walking up right now, Jeremiah Haven on trombone. All right, next we'll do Kaylee Nelson. Will Quinn. And Madeline Heitkamp. Okay, so now we have one final piece with just the high school, and then we will have all of our singers come back up for a combined choir piece, so hopefully they are not too far away. This next piece is It's Beginning to Look Like Christmas, with another holiday song as well, mashed with it. So here we go. Members, come on up. You can just walk up. You don't have to get in order. We'll get you in one. Can you help? All right, we've got one more group here for you. Our high school band is up next. We do have a couple of guests sitting in with us tonight. We've got Tristan Oberbracken over here, second row on the end, playing bass clarinet. EDHS class of 2019. Still plays his instrument in college. We're excited to have him here tonight. And we have Mrs. Raylan Jackson, our district speech pathologist, who at 10:30 this morning when I said, hey, the first flute went home with a sore throat, do you want to play tonight? She was like, shh, baby, sure. Yeah, so we got her some music, and after school she and I sat down, and she has not played with the band yet, but I sang the parts, so I'm sure it'll be fine. No, we're super, very appreciative of that, as we played one of the parts today, and it was like, just like whole notes, and there's no melody. Like, yeah, we need somebody to fill in that part for us, so we are very appreciative of both of them coming to join us. We are going to start with Christmas Through the Ages. We're going to hear a couple of medleys tonight. You're going to hear lots of different Christmas songs and a few other songs thrown in, too.
Thank you.
Couple of things before we play our last song. First of all, in the program, I forgot to mention that In this song, and the song that we just played, and also in the song coming up, there's a soloist in the trumpet section, and that would be Mr. Will Quinn. And I forgot to put that in the program. As we get ready to play our last tune, we thank everybody for coming out. We hope you've kind of put you in the mood for some Christmas, holiday season stuff here. Hopefully we don't have the weather to go with it in the next few hours. One thing, when we're done, the custodians would love it if we had some help taking up the chairs and things like that. The nice cushy chairs in the front, they told me they'll get, and the risers they'll get, but everything else on the floor, if we could help clean up, that would be great. That would help them a lot. Thank you so much for coming. We're going to end with Bell Carroll a la Big Band.